S&P 500 daily forecast for November 23rd by FX Empire. The S&P 500 rallied during the day on Tuesday, breaking above the 2200 level, which of course is a bullish move, but we turned around to form a shooting star. The shooting star, of course, is an opportunity, I think, for the market to pull back and find buyers below. If we break above the top of the shooting star, then we should continue to go higher. After this massive turnaround, there's no way that I'm shorting.